Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I am making another Loom video. I got a skin color package in the mail, and because it's hard to find skin colors where I live, so here they added some extras, which are really cool. Actually, I think that they said it was coming with the S-clips, but I'm pretty sure the hook wasn't extra, which is really cool. Alright, anyway, so let's get started. You're gonna need a skin color, a hair color, an eye color, I'm just going to be using black, and then a blanket color, I'm going to be using red. But you can also use this for like baby showers, and you can do it like pink or blue for like the gender. Alright, so you want to get your loom, make sure it looks like this, and you want to get your hook. So, this is just my design, so you want to take your hair color band and put it here like that, and then take your skin color band and put it like this, and then this these are all double bands. I'll tell you when we're using single bands. A double band of your skin color like that, then take double bands of your skin color here, and then same here. We're going to be making one more row after this one, here, and then here. So that's one row of double bands, and then we're going to do it again. So, one, two, and three. Alright, so this is what we have right now, and now we're going to take double bands and just put it in the middle. Then, we're going to take another set of double bands, put it here, and then go inwards. Stretch it out, and then same here. And go inwards. Double bands as well. Now, it should look like this. Then, you want to take triple bands of your blanket color, and just put it in the middle like that. Triple bands, not two, just so it looks a little more big. Alright, then take double bands, and we're kind of making another version of the head. So here, and then here, and then smooth it out and push down. Alright. Then we're gonna do it again, so double bands, and we're gonna make another two rows of double bands. So this, that's one, this is one row, and then second row. Okay, now we're gonna make it in the middle. Like that. And then, again, go inwards. Push down, and same here. Alright, so now you should have something like this. Now we're going to make the cat one. So it's just a single band, and we're going to tie it around here three times. So, one, two, three. And then we're going to go up to the head, and we're going to do the eyes. So a single black band, and wrap it around your eye, which should be right here. By the way, this can be blue, green, whatever eye color you want. So one, two, and three. Oh wait, no, four. The four. You can turn it around and make sure you get it four. Then here, take your eye color band and wrap it around four times. One, two, three. And four. Alright, now we're going to do the triangular bands. So, instead of putting the triangular bands here, we're going to put it here. So, here. The triangular bands are single, by the way. And then, a single triangular band under it. Then, we're going to go down here, take a single triangular band of your blanket color, not your skin color, and put it here. Single triangular band of your, blanket color, and here, Now it should look like this. And now we're gonna hook the eyes. So first, go up to your eyes and grab one at a time, two at a time, or you can grab all of them. I'm just gonna grab three and then grab the last one. Make sure there is nothing left when you're done. And then same, yeah, so here, yeah, all right. So now we are done with the eye thing. And you can kind of smooth it out and all that. Now we're gonna go down to the blanket. So go here, go under the cat band, grab the two bands under it. Oops, darn it. I keep messing up, sorry. All right, so go under the cat band, grab, go around, and then go there. Well, go to the side at least too. Then go under again, grab the second two, or you can grab them one at a time. And go to the side at least too. Oops, that goes there, darn it. I keep messing up, I'm so sorry. Okay, so I did something wrong. Here. Oh, there we go. Okay, got it. Okay, just grab and then go wherever it leads. Okay. Right here, and then grab that. I hope you know what I'm doing. Alright, perfect. Alright. So it should look like this. Basically, I went under, put there, and then the last one I put there. Alright, so now I'm going to go under everything. Make sure you go under everything. Grab the bottom two, go around, and go there. Same with the other side. Under everything, grab, go around, and go up. Here, and grab, go around, and go up. Then, again here, go around, go up. Make sure you go under everything here. Go under the tiny ring, go around, go up. And then the middle one, there's nothing to go under, so just grab. Right. So now we're gonna go here, nothing to go under, so just grab and go there, here, then go under, go grab, and go here. Here, now just go under everything. And you have to grab three bands. If you put two, then you have to grab two. If you put three, then you have to grab three. Hopefully you all put three, because, you know, it's probably best. But two is easy to get, but, you know, it's gonna look better if you put three. Alright, so now like this. Then, go here, grab the top two of these, go around and go pull and go to wherever it leads. Here, grab the second two, go wherever it leads. Then here, go under and grab, go up. I'm gonna go ahead and just do the middle part so far, because I always forget the middle parts. So here, like that. Alright, so everything should go well. Now, go under here, go under everything, make sure, go around and go up. Everything, go up. Everything, oops, drop them, don't fall. Alright, and go up here, go into everything, and go up. Under everything, go around, and go up. Here, there, and there. And then here, there, and then go inwards. Alright, now you want to go under everything and grab the two bottom ones, and like that. Now you can put, sorry, my camera fell. Sorry, that wasn't too startling. Alright, so here, you can either put an S-clip here, or you can just grab, go up, and then just pull here. But you can use an S-clip also. Okay, now I'm gonna remove it. So here it is. It looks a little weird, but if you flatten it out with like something, it should look perfect. And then this is like the little tuft of hair at the top. And yeah, it's super cute. This is my own design. Sorry if someone already came up with this. I didn't see it when I searched it up, but yes, I did come up with it by myself. And she's super cute. She reminds me of like a log cabin, like the red and then the brown. She's super cute. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully it was easy. And yeah, so yeah. Anyway, bye. See you in the next one. I'm gonna upload more. And comment down below if you want me to do a paper squishy video tutorial. Bye.